Could an aunt have taken Estelle's baby to babysit? No. Goodness me, what's happening with that female? Those are some nasty looking punched out ulcers. This older female must be high ranking, as even Nora and her daughter appear to be tending to her wounds too. I wonder what had happened to her. The distribution of those wounds just don't look natural to me. A good number of them are trying to help. They are all rallying around her.
Thank you.
She doesn't seem to be too interested in her food, and that's not a good sign. I am really at a loss at what could have caused those ulcers on her face and back naturally. I'll check out the others for now. It seems we have another female who behaves like Lubby in Nora's troop. It seems Elise is not the only first-time mum today. Aubrey, Audrey's daughter born in 2020, has also become a mother too. These two new mothers will help swell the troop size once again. I think this is another baby boy we have here. Where has that injured female gone? Elisa's little boy must be at least a week old. Yeah, it is definitely a boy. Likewise, I think this baby is at least a few days to a week old. There she is, that injured female. Her pouches are empty. I don't think she had finished that sweet potato at all. If the cause is not natural, were humans responsible? Bee's little girl has the daintiest face of them all. Evie is trying to nurse. Which means only one thing. That baby boy we met 3 weeks ago is no longer around. We have lost yet another baby. Which is all more surprising as Estelle is a very experienced mum. They have all gone up there, not far from Skullhead Troop. Still Skullhead's territory. No one wants to come down until the road is cooler. It doesn't look good for our gang. There is nowhere to hide. The only good news is that Jubilee Troop isn't around. I'll turn back now, and what a pleasant surprise. There they are, albeit only a few of them. Two of the daughters of Aggie. And there's also Lucy. She has popped too. Thank you. Tabby's kids, especially the girls, are all transfixed by Lily's baby, Liffy. Something that Lily isn't too happy about. No doubt this is another of Lowry's babies. Here comes Tabby with her baby. Tazzy is offering to babysit Liffy. You can tell Tildy is that rogue male's daughter. And there's Aggie. She still hasn't popped yet. More of our gang have turned up. No doubt this is another of Lowry's babies. except his two ousted older boys. Everyone in Tabby's family is here. Spanky is joining them. I suppose Tildy can now say hello to Sammy. Tazzy is offering to babysit Sammy again. Everything seems peaceful. Oh sugar, I think it's my fault.